When you think about your iPhone, it's probably the object that you use most in your life. It's the product that you have with you all the time. With this unique relationship people have with their iPhone, we take changing it really seriously. We don't want to just make a new phone. We want to make a much better phone. iPhone 5 is the result of this approach. It's been completely redesigned. And for the first time ever, we've increased the size of the display. By making the screen taller, but not wider, you can see more of your content, but still comfortably use it with one hand. And yet, even with the larger display, iPhone 5 is the thinnest, lightest iPhone we've ever built.
To achieve a design this thin, we had to look at making many of the components inside the design smaller. It's actually 18% thinner and 20% lighter than the previous iPhone. It took an incredible cross-collaborative effort to do this. From the beginning, we knew we wanted to bring LTE to the iPhone. What LTE does is it enables really fast downloads over your cellular network. You'll notice a big difference compared to previous network connectivity. In fact, LTE can actually be faster than the average Wi-Fi connection at home. The conventional approach of designing LTE into a world phone uses two chips. With the new iPhone, both voice and data technology are combined onto a single chip. This is one of the real breakthroughs that enables iPhone 5's thin design. We're also introducing an all-new Apple-designed A6 chip. It delivers performance that's up to twice as fast as the previous generation. You'll experience a big increase in speed in everything you use your iPhone for, especially in the way it delivers more detail and boosts frame rates in graphics-intensive apps. The A6 chip is so power efficient that it increases performance while also increasing its battery life. Given the dimensions of the new phone and all the capability that we wanted to add, we needed to manage space inside the phone very carefully. We've created the new, much smaller Lightning connector. It's all digital, so it's designed for today's uses. And we made it reversible, so it fits either way. We also moved to a sapphire lens cover, which is thinner and more durable than the previous cover glass. This really protects the optics and keeps your photos looking great. I don't think the level of invention has ever been matched by any other product we've done.
What makes iPhone 5 so unique is how it feels in your hand. The materials it's been made with, the remarkable precision with which it's been built. Never before have we built a product with this extraordinary level of fit and finish. We've developed manufacturing processes that are our most complex and ambitious. Starting with the aluminium, we machine all of the surfaces of the enclosure. We then polish and texture them. We then use crystalline diamonds to cut the chamfers. It's so exact that you're left with a near mirror finish. These techniques create a dramatic distinction between the product's lightly textured back and its highly polished chamfered edge. This manufacturing precision extends to how these many pieces seamlessly come together. The inlay of the product is matched to the housing through a highly sophisticated process. With the part on a conveyor, two high-powered cameras take pictures of the housing. An instantaneous analysis is done, and then the best match out of a possible 725 cuts is determined. The variances from product to product, we now measure in microns. We believe that going to such extreme lengths is the only way that we can deliver this level of quality. To create the new iPhone, we began with a design that we really loved. But to build it, to implement it, we had to look way beyond what we knew to be possible. It took all of our learning, our best thinking, to realize something so simple, so clear, and yet so truly extraordinary.